This is the Bernabeu Stadium. And this match is Spain against Argentina.
It's an international fixture here, Alan, that'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for representing your country.
Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places. Is there a finer sight than the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play, with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, I mean, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Eduardo Salvio starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. My first World Cup, Alan, as a commentator, 1978 in Argentina, won by Argentina. And I'll never forget the outpourings of joy from the local fans at that triumph.
Yeah, the ticker tape. Mario Kempes, Ozzy Ardiles, great times for the country.
Koke, well, can he get to space for the shot? Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Corner from Koke. And it's a throw for Spain. Taken quickly. Thiago. Neatly intercepted. Now, can he take them on? Shot on!
Simple save for David De Gea.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. David Silva. That's an excellent cross. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. They've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Spain, the scorers there.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Well, they are heading quite literally for glory here.
Oh, it's a beauty, that. He won't head many better ones this season, I don't think.
Spain have got the lead then. Javier Mascherano. It Eduardo Salvia. Jordi Alba. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now.
He's got his fist to it.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. Striding forward, purposefully. Thiago. Koke. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Carvajal. Rodrigo. And they cut it out. Perez. Into the attacking third. Koke. With great vision here. Wonderful opportunity now for Iniesta. Deflected behind. A clear corner. In goes the corner. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. It goes out wide again. Whipped in from the cruises to punch you, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Acuña. Well, it will be a throw-in. Angel Di Maria. Aguero. Perez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Carvajal. Here's David Silva. Now with Koke. David Silva. Angel Di Maria.
Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it.
Okay. Silva.
Isco.
Here's Koke. Guided through. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Koke. Nicolas Otamendi. Acuña. And here's some attacking play from Argentina.
And now the shot!
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Thiago. Piqué. Iniesta. Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. It's with David Silva now in a dangerous area. Thiago. Silva. He's aimed for the far post here. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Coquet's taken the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Thiago. On to Jordi Alba. Isco. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Restarting at 2-0.
Javier Mascherano. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Jota! Super goalkeeping.
Argentina, corner for them.
In goes the corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. He screened the ball well there.
Good challenge here.
Rodrigo. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Koke. Well, can he get to the space for the shot? It's an excellent cross. Rain looking set maybe to make a chance now. He's got his fist to it. With great vision here. Wonderful opportunity now for Iniesta. Goes out wide again, whipped in from the wide area. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
On to Jordi Alba.
Isco! In goes the corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Spain had the half-time advantage. We'll see whether they can extend it in this second half. Jordi Alba. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
And now Iniesta.
Thiago. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Nicolas Otamendi. Acuña.
just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Koke. And now Iniesta.
Little private game between the two of them. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Jordi Alba. And now Spain, a chance. In a great position to pull it back. Struck the post here. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Spain are going to make a substitution here.
Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Lionel Messi getting forward well as a team now. And here's the shot. Back off the post.
Perez. Eduardo Salvio.
Came in with a challenge. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Messi, on to Sergio Aguero.
Always thoughtful, Thiago, always positive.
Yeah, such a clever player with the ball, Martin.
Iniesta. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Aguero. Well, they could pose some danger now.
And now that's a corner for Argentina. And they've got two players warmed up and ready to come on.
It's Messi's corner. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Oh, fantastic goal.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Ilyara Mendy. Koke. Carvajal.
That's good movement forward here.
It's Isco. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Jordi Alba. He's got forward Jordi Alba and crosses it in.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Koke's corner. Oh, that's good defending.
It goes out from the header for a throw.
Thiago.
Carvajal.
Good strong tackle.
Sergio Aguero. Eduardo Salvio. Marco Asensio.
Jordi Alba. Marco Asensio. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Koke.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Koke. Across the piston.
Shots on here.
Koke.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Ilyara Mendy.
Jordi Alba. It's become a rather defensive policy here with a team that's camped really in its own half at the moment, and that does let the opposition have free possession. They can really come at you. It's risky. This could be useful, actually.
And here's the shot. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
He's had a goal here. The shot gets blocked. Ilyara Mendy. Silva. Carvajal, Rodrigo, Jordi Alba, good forward play from them, Carvajal, Thiago,
Koke,
Ilyara Mendy,
Koke,
the shot's on, got in the way, it's good play, until they got that challenge in.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Marco Asensio. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Rodrigo. He's coming forward with some danger. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. I've been quite impressed with them today, Alan. What about you? They've got a win.
They have got a win, and they've got some confidence on board. And some players who prove they can find the back of the net too.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
And as for this fella, not quite on his best form today, not a real impact in the game.
Koke.
Well, can he get to the space for the shot? It's an excellent cross. With great vision here. Wonderful opportunity now for Iniesta. On to Jordi Alba. He's gone. In a great position to pull it back. Struck the post here.
playing forward well as a team now. And here's the shot. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.